Here we are again at the Cass Scenic Railway. As you can see, we're getting ready for this year's run. This is May 14, 1989. The weather is a bit gloomy. It's kind of cool out, but it should still be good.
Thank you. Station. This is the view from the caboose at the back of the train, looking towards the front. Photographic special is in front, and the brakemen are on the rear platform. The caboose even has a stove with a flat top for cooking as well as for heating.
So here we are at the top of Bald Knob. The other train is coming up now. Behind those trees. We'll take a lunch break and then proceed on our trip again. I'll try to show you the view too. Like I keep saying over and over and over, a lot of class at Cass. You're looking at it.
This is an example of a logging locomotive. Actually, several examples. And the whole train. And here it is from a different angle. Here's some of the view from Bald Knob, elevation 4,800 feet. We came from way down there. You can almost see Cass in the distance back there. Typical West Virginia scenery at this point. Mountain valleys. And off in the distance there is the highway we came in on, Route 28 of 92, along with the UFO spotters, which are barely visible. And of course, our usual locomotive shot. We are now preparing to depart. Backing down to Cass. You'd like to know that these trips have been on now since 1975, and they keep getting better all the time. There will not be a trip in the fall of 89 or in the spring of 1990 due to the railroad being shut down for repairs and to install an outside connection. The switchbacks again. Coming down the last switchback now. There's a track there that we'll connect to and take us back to Cass. The brakeman has just set the switch, and now we're backing up again. We are almost ready to arrive back at Cass. There is the water tank, and soon we'll be at the station. And there it is, Cass Station. We hope you've enjoyed this year's ride. I'll try to have another one for you soon. Yes, it was windy. Yes, the ride is now over. We're getting the locomotives ready to be put away. While people are looking on. Hope you enjoyed your train ride.